Kangana Ranaut clarifies that her character in the upcoming film Queen has got nothing to do with the late Hollywood actress Marilyn Monroe or even showbiz.
Queen is the story of a very naive girl who lives in Delhi suburbs and goes to Hollywood alone. Why does she go? She will know from the film. But in fact, on the contrary, Queen is one character played that will be the most sensitive and most vulnerable girl ever.
Queen has been directed by Vikas Bahal and will have its world premiere at the 18th Busan International Film Festival. In the window on Asian cinema section, BIFF began Thursday and concludes October 12th. However, when asked in which film does she find her character the most challenging ever, Kangana was quick to name Revolver Rani.
Honestly, मेरे लिए सबसे ज़्यादा character challenge रहा था revolver आने का, जिसमें मैंने decoy का politician play किया है, तो वो इन सब character का mix है, वो super girl plus vulnerable girl plus queen plus everything, तो वो बहुत challenging था.
Revolver Rani is being produced by Tigmanshu Dhulia while Sai Kabir is directing it. It stars Veer Das opposite Kangana. Anamika Saxena, IANS.